My name is Thomas. I'm a photographer, and when I was younger, my father and I would always go to this amazing place called Wonder Park for my birthday. You know, back when birthdays actually meant something. We had fun. We made memories that I thought would last a lifetime, even. It did close a few years ago, though. It was due to strong earthquakes in those areas. My father passed away also a few years ago. Now it just feels like nothing has meaning anymore. Days go by like raindrops on the ground. But today is my 25th birthday, and in memory of those times we spent together, I think I'm gonna go back to that park. You know, it's probably just a wreck with nothing to see. But what have I got to lose? Right. No gasoline. Just a couple of miles left. But I don't think anybody can give me a ride here. Looks like I can cut a path through the forest. A little adventure never killed anyone. A random fucking flashlight. You gotta be shitting me. I feel like I'm in one of those horror games right now.
Fucking sweet day for work. Huh. Oh, I've got to take a leak though.
Who the hell is this guy? No matter what he does, it's none of my business.
Bloody hell. Who the fuck's calling me at this hour?
Oh shit. A phone in the woods? Are you serious?
Yeah, sounds good. Yeah, I'll have everything ready. two healthy kidneys. The heart and the preserving fluid will still last for 18 hours. Yeah, make sure you got everything here for me, Doc. Oh, well, I'm painkillers. You know what? I can do it, Doc. I will meet you there.
He's a human organ dealer.
Stop! Please, wait! I need help!
God damn it. This is not at all like the park that I remember from my childhood. there's some kind of key on the collar. This park doesn't seem so abandoned anymore. I need to take some footage for the police for evidence purposes and get the fuck out of Dodge. God, what a smell. Oh, give me a break. Another one? It won't budge.
You're a scary little one, aren't you? Smells like you shit yourself.
Damn it, not you again.
Do you want a picture of me? Come on! Show yourself!
Fuck off!
Well, now get me hands on you, you little shit! This time you won't get away, you filthy rat!